All right, well, let's continue Resident Evil 4. We just got to Ashley, so let's see how this plays out.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me, and I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay, Leon.
¿Dónde estás?
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
You kidding? You kidding? You already spotted me? Can't pull up the ladder. Oh, okay. Attach the bolts. Okay, hang on. Oh, they can't be. Can't start crafting that, can I? A little annoying, but okay, fine. Just to get me some more room.
No way.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Good catch.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Where are we? What's the best way to approach this? Like the village is probably the way to go. Okay.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Can we command her? I wanted to stay close, but at the same time. That's the last thing you should be worried about. Catching a cold, really?
Yeah,
So it's between tight and loose formation. With right stick. Got it. Yeah.
Spread out.
No problem.
Thinking if I should go down there. The typewriter's here, so I can save. Let's do this. Do a slot. So then if this gets bricked, well... Oh, you're kidding. The bridge is out. So much for that.
With me.
Got it.
Okay, you good.
Hey.
Come on.
No problem.
Stay close.
Spread out.
Now spread out. I'm good. I'm being surgical with us. I'm not sure if that guy came through the gate and went into the church or what. They're coming. Don't stand out in the open. I get the feeling no matter what, I'm gonna alert them here.
With me.
Okay.
Let's just run. Okay, here.
They're coming. Get behind me.
All right.
What is wrong with these people?
Just go. Just go. She's okay, right? She's okay. Ow. How we got out of that one?
I have some new goods that might welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Damn. I don't have enough money.
Anything else I can help you with? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this.
I feel like the bolt thrower was a waste of money.
Will that be all then? Oh, my back is killing me.
Hang on.
Years haven't been kind to us. Come back.
What do we need?
Any welcome. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities?
I think I'm okay. Next time, then. A wild dog that's been roaming. Defeat the strong threat. Oh boy.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Are you for real? Take a break from trying to live. The hell?
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
We don't have enough to make rifle ammo either. Get the feeling I'm gonna have to pop this dude. She'll be back. Oh, that was a bad shot. Luckily, it didn't alert anything. Come on. She'll move. She was standing there for a while. I didn't take the shot. There.
All right.
Not enough to make rifle yet. can't see anyone. Oh, okay. And there's someone right around the corner. Okay, got it. Do I have flashbangs? I do. Could have been worse. Okay. Just gotta be patient. Where did that guy that I flashbanged go? Oh, that's not good.
Twisty son of a bitch.
Upstairs. Oh, shit.
You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, crap. Nope. Out. Out.
Spread out.
No prob.
Ladder. Oh, good.
Present for you.
How did that not die? Good. He's not dead. I'll wait for him. Could have gone worse.
Over here.
No prob.
I need you to open it from the other side.
I've been wanting to do this from the beginning.
Won't open. Thanks.
That's it? Okay. The extraction point is this way. I hear another one. I don't see it. All right, dropping down.
Let's go.
Okay.
Damn, man. I need more shotgun ammo. Oh, good. Oh, that would have been bad. Fuck! You're kidding. We're not hitting anymore. Sweet silence. I'm waiting. They usually just all run out. Hey, cow, what are you doing? Bull. What? Rude. God. Oh, Leon, 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 Leon. Jeez. Okay, we need to save. It's not looking good. Okay. Ugh, I'm hanging in there with the rifle. The rifle is like keeping me afloat. We're okay for now.
Take it. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Thank you.
Okay.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. There you are, as you wished. Try that on for size.
Making that rifle carry.
Wielding, what can I do you for? There's some things money can't buy. You can't go wrong with that. Click.
I mean, I'm gonna be patient and try and get the color bonus, but for now. Typewriter, typewriter. don't think there's any extra resources to find. Unfortunately. I want this rifle to be able to stop the ones that morph. Figured. Oh wait, I'm dead? Was I just low on health? Okay, good to know. Oh, it's just gonna... Alright, I'm ready for you this time.
There you go.
Okay.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Over here.
Oh yeah, right. I forgot about him.
Senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Go.
I need to craft shotgun ammo next.
Okay. It's game time.
Hordes of them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This one is made up of monsters. You're done warming up? Hope you stretch.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Now.
Wooden planks. Good. The kick went through the window. That works.
Give me a break already.
Yeah, I'll say. I'll piss off. Why am I trying to go up the ladder? Stop it.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Hold on. I didn't know that was an option. I'm so screwed. Damn it. Okay, well, I guess we're doing this.
Parts of them against the two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this farm is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
I got shotgun shells this time. Come on. Ugh. Dude. Thank you. Okay, good. God, man. unrelenting.
I got this.
They dropped that finally. Oh, it's getting louder and louder. Dude.
You got this. I got this.
Shotgun. Do I really have to play inventory Tetris at a time like this? My god. I don't have any more heals, do I? Wait. Oh, that's grenade. No heal spray? No heal spray. I'm dead. Ah, damn it. Oh, I gotta do the whole thing again. Inventory Tetris. Nice, triple down. Oh, not a three? Okay. Okay, let's board it. Okay, that's fine. I didn't get shotgun ammo this time. Suplex, that's cool.
You know what to do. Got it.
God, there's so many of them. Dude, that's not helping. Oh my God. There's just too many of them. Which way? Oh, never mind. Automatic.
Yeah.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga.
Plague?
Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you-
No time for any questions, the clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
What? Okay. You don't want to stick together? Power in numbers, no? Alright then. Slightly better than last time.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now, where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, huh, Ida? Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
I mean, he's coughing up blood as well, so... I need to stay on top of the shotgun ammo.
I have something I think you like.
Yeah, I mean, I did get flash grenades, so that's fine.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Pace upgrade 14,000, don't have enough.
You get some bang for your buck.
Don't have anything to put it in.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? There's some things money can't buy. Next time,
shotgun for sure. I haven't really used the bolt launcher at all. I should probably start using it. Another resources. This is a direct order from Lord Sadler himself. Convert the area beyond this point into a defensive position so that no intruders may pass. I am willing to make any and all sacrifices for the sake of the righteous faith. My devout believers, build me an impregnable fortress and make sure any heathen foolish enough to trespass pays for their wicked sins and blood.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Are they speaking Portuguese? Didn't sound like Spanish. Okay. I'm not sure if this bolt little headshot. What? Where? From where? Oh, up there. Okay. Oh, that's just annoying. Oh. Okay, I wasn't aware they were going to be on high ground. Now that I know. Let me get this rifle out.
Got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it?
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
Give me some space.
Okay, I'll stay back.
Come on. I'll wait. He's gonna turn around again very quickly. That's awkward. No. Okay, I see. Ooh. Another one watching. Oh, I call bullshit. There's probably like an invisible wall there. Definitely need that bigger case.
Let's go.
No prob.
Ugh. No matches. I mean, I could put it in and just sell it. It would get me the case, but I'm trying to get the maximum yield out of it. I should probably sell the submachine gun ammo because I don't have one. It's just eating up space. Oh, good. Good landing. Come on, man. I'm like Sideshow Bob in the damn rank. Okay. I see, this is what this is useful for. I understand now. Oh, we're here. Okay. Gonna go down easy. Okay, no, this is ridiculous. I've had so many of these now. These valuables. I think I need to make an effort and go back and sell. This is no way I'm gonna fill all of them up.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? I'll buy almost anything. Next. It's time. Welcome.
I mean, block. By case upgrade.
A decent size, but size ain't everything, am I right? Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
It doesn't really get me much money. We'll increase your maximum health. No, we don't want that. I really don't want to use the spray right away, but let's just see if we can run into something. I just need one green. Making sure I didn't miss anything. Someone
spread out.
Hang on.
Only use the spray when I absolutely have to.
Sure is quiet.
Don't jinx it, Leon. Okay. Hang in there. Damn it, not a green one. And I am looking around as much as I can. Can I see something in a shed nearby, or am I imagining it? Maybe I'm imagining it. Gonna be someone in there. There, got me. What is? No, don't have enough. All right, I'm ready. Just. Order. That's actually a good idea. Hey, Lola, what's up, man? All right. Yep. Well, I said I was going to hold on to the heal spray as long as I could. It is now time for heal spray. What am I, one lady type of guy? Oh, shit. They're all coming. Okay. Damn it, not quick enough. Okay, I can be strategic about this. I'm sure she's gonna be safe in the locker. They haven't seen her.
Hey,
Oh, good. I mean, the backflip is always necessary. Bastard, I was gonna go throw a grenade. Alright, nuts to that plan. Nice. I can only imagine how this would be going if I didn't tell her to hide in that locker. Thanks, buddy. That helps. Fire in the hole. Fire in the hole. Move. How are you not dead? Ugh. Alright. Look who just magically appeared. It did my job. Okay, nice. Ugh. I gotta stay on top of having shotgun ammo. Considering I didn't know that was going to happen, that went well. I think I handled that admirably. For someone that doesn't play these games. Is there anything else I can scavenge? Alright, where are we going?
Come on.
Okay.
I'm supposed to use this somewhere. A metal crank used to open the checkpoint gate. Okay, there's a gate somewhere. Right here?
Back there. Seems this isn't your first time running for creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Okay, I thought this would be a house I could go into. Like, save point. But it's not. So, something big is about to happen. I'm out of grenades. Not enough a shotgun. Okay. That's usually the sign, is like if it's loading up with shotgun ammo, something close range and lots of enemies are gonna happen. Okay. How many times is this gonna happen? The third time.
Requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
No!
Hurry!
Yeah, come on. Oh, good.
Don't worry about them.
Oh, my God.
Enough.
She's incapacitated. Oh, come on. Damn it. They got in my way right away. Won't be affected by any of your attacks, just run. Thanks.
Hurry. There you go. Don't worry about them.
Picadillo con carne de res! Sorry. Shit. It makes me laugh.
Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. You gotta be kidding me.
I'm good.
Then run! Close one.
Yeah.
Arthur's still here.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Hello.
Okay, I can make shotgun shells.
Oh, stranger. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
I need to repair the knife.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be.
What do we want to do?
Molding a weapon to suit you. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Wielding, what can I do you for?
Gunpowder, that'd be useful.
Come back anytime.
I probably should have dealt with him and then that's fine. Like, I'm sure the number of saves comes into play, but I don't care. I'm not going to do extremely well in this. Oh wait, I can craft heals. Oh, this is gnarly. What? Run!
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body. The will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Behold the magical.
Oh, come on. Oh, it's a good thing I repaired that knife. Oh, come on, I moved back. This is a load of fun.
Heretic.
God.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Oh, good. Yeah, two at once. Yeah, two at once. Two at once. Yeah. Challenge the player. Dude, what? Is there a combat role that I'm just not knowing how to do? I don't have anything. I don't get how to dodge in this game. Like, do a roll or something. Maybe you just run. Hang on, let me mess around out here. That's crouched. Yeah, there's no...
Okay, it's all right.
There's no, like, quick sidestep. It's just kinda...
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
All right, well, either way... Are you kidding? There was a red herb here the whole time. I evaded! Oh, come on, man. Why is this like a Souls fight?
Almighty Lord, I shall strike down your enemies.
The hag will do something.
Do you think you can be this foolish?
Oh, there's a green herb up here. I had no idea this was an option. Dude, dodging this is annoying.
Hey, watch
Okay.
You're swinging those things.
Oops. Dude. Oh my god. These slow ass movements, dude. He's capable of a backflip, but you're telling me he can't dive to the left or dive to the right? Fuck off. Nimble enough to do a backflip, can't like just roll to the left or roll to the right. Okay, at least I have a better idea. Let's just make sure we're good to go here. Alright.
Should've known you were one of these bugs.
I'm trying to get the most out of this while I'm here. God. This part is so annoying. Oh, okay. He pushed me into the fire. I died. That's great. I couldn't help that. Not really a whole lot else I can do here. Yeah, instantly grab the player. Don't give them 3 seconds to move out of the way. Not pressing the input quick enough. Wait, it's not over? I was gonna say.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
I'm hitting him. Okay.
Running out of options, huh?
Shit! Oh, that's such bullshit. I was reloading. Caught me in a reload. Ah,
Leon!
She's gonna get snatched, isn't she?
Leon, quick! This place is coming down.
Nothing else to grab? The eye.
Give my regards to your god. Their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Why is that there? That was a bad idea, wasn't it? I thought that was gonna cause something else. Whatever. Seems fine. Accessory hair color red. Gold token. Oh, you can sell his eye. Okay. It's not a key item at all. Well, someone was waiting for us.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Okay. How did we do? It's about the same. All right. That's a good stopping point for today. A couple chapters every time, I think, is a good way to approach this. All right. Well, that'll do it for Resident Evil for tonight. We'll probably do more of this tomorrow at some point. You're checking this out later as a replay over on the VODs channel. Thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you have been enjoying the playthrough. If you want to support the channel, just click the like button. It helps a lot. Yeah. Thanks for watching.